endodrop.nl.
Oké, we staan hier nog steeds op de Pepcom en wat zien we hier? Een stand van Essential, het telefoonmerk uit Amerika van Andy Rubin, waar we nog zo weinig van gezien en gehoord hebben. Jason, very nice of you to show us something about the device. Tell me, what can you tell us?
So this is Essential's first phone. We brought it out. We launched in September of 2017. It was a brainchild of Andy Rubin, who obviously really created Android. But we felt that there was no premium device in the Android market. There was really only Samsung available and then a bunch of, well, mostly Chinese companies. So we wanted to take the opportunity to build a very premium device to match a premium software. And so he and I and others on the team, we spent a lot of time figuring out exactly how we wanted to build a super premium device and take what we learned from various enterprises in our past. We decided on building a titanium phone, ceramic back, 60 gigahertz wireless bus on the back, super pure Android, the largest screen to body ratio of anything still on the market today, even more so than the phones that were launched yesterday.
How much is it?
This is an 85% active area to body. Yeah. So we have a full screen display, we have a small notch for our camera, and we also have very tiny borders left, right, and top, and a narrow chin, and yet it's still LCD. It helps keep the cost down for us and for you.
Yeah. So what's the width of the screen? How many inches?
This is a 5.71 inch on the diagonal.
Okay, and we see that the notch. Is it a notch or what do you call it?
It is a notch. Yeah. It is a notch. It's actually cut all the way through the LCD.
Yeah. So
we were the first ones to release a notch display, and then you saw a lot of people copy it shortly thereafter.
Yeah. Well, Apple?
I wouldn't say Apple copied. I'm fairly certain their display was in the works beforehand, but we were first to market.
Okay. So what's the advantage of having the screen all the way to the top?
Well, so one thing in Android, this area at the top of the display is only used for notifications. So we don't often worry about footage or video coming up to the top, but you know, you do want to have that area available to you when you need it. So that's there now. And honestly, we don't find the notch very obtrusive. Yeah.
Okay, so according to you, Jason, what is the main unique selling point of this device?
I guess three main points. It is the amazing display, the incredible attention to detail and materials and the industrial design, and bone stock Android, coming from the guy who created Android.
Yeah, sure. We know it's in America for sale. You just told me you have also a vendor in Amsterdam.
We do have vendors all over the world, including some in Europe who we talked to, but this is a vendor providing us parts. We don't have exact plans yet to ship into Europe. We think it'll be sometime in 2018.
Okay, and will this be this device or maybe a new one?
That I can't answer you.
That can't answer you. Okay, Jason, thank you very much for your time.
Yes, absolutely. It's great meeting you.
Endodrop.nl. Yeah.